What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to NASCAR Heat Evolution Championship Series with Brad Keselowski. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, the Season 2 finale here in NASCAR Heat Evolution Championship Series here at the Homestead Miami Speedway for the Ford Ecoboost 400. I start 28th in this race. I am one of the four championship contenders with Kyle Busch, Dale Earnhardt Jr., and Kevin Harvick. And Brad Keselowski are the championship four. 28th, the other championship contenders are heading. So here we go, guys.
The race is going green.
The final race of the NASCAR Heat Evolution Season 2 Let's Play is underway.
Carlo. Hold your line. Clear low. Car high. Still there.
Alright, we're up to 20th after lap one. Made a four there. Wide on the back straightaway.
Still there.
Oh, Kurt Busch not giving Brad no room.
All clear.
All the four contenders are in the top 11. 32 laps to go. Looks like right now Kyle Busch is the championship leader. Kyle Busch on the outside of ninth. Kevin Harvick passed him.
That was your best lap ever.
Another strong
still
lap by
there.
Brad Keselowski.
All clear.
We're up to 10th.
Hold your line.
Hold 3-1 for Brad.
That was your best lap ever. Stay low. Still there. All clear. Stay high. Still there. Still there.
Oh, great big move!
Clear high.
Saves the race car.
Still there. All clear.
We're only two spots away from Kevin Harvick. Seven laps to go in the NASCAR season. just run smart.
Still there.
Oh, Hamlin.
Clear high.
That time I got in the back of Hamlin.
Car low. Clear low.
Five laps to go. Four laps to go.
Still there.
Looking on the inside of Kevin Harvick.
Still there.
This is a race for the championship. Kyle Busch behind them.
Clear high.
Kevin Harvick slipping back. Here comes Kyle Busch.
Cowboys
hugging that white line. Boy, Kyle Busch got another good run. 20 laps to go at the start finish line. Brad Keselowski right now would be the champion. Oh, these guys get a good run on me. Turn block, Kyle Busch.
Car high.
Oh, here comes Chase Elliott with the run.
Car low. Clear low. Clear high.
Laps to go. What, Kyle Busch?
Car low.
Oh, contact there.
All clear.
Boy, Kyle Busch, all the way down. You making this car work on the bottom better than mine. Here he goes. He gets a great run right there. Brad just trying to block three of the championship contenders running fifth, sixth, seventh. Here are 17 laps to go in the season finale. LeBlanc, but here comes Kevin Harvick. Kevin Harvick up high with the run. Oh, car pushed up just a little bit. Contact between the championship contenders. Oh, three wide.
All clear. Clear high.
He's trying to hold off both drivers. Kyle Busch continues to hook the white line off turn four. Laps to go. What a battle. I'm just watching my mirror. Get a run. Cowboys. Cowboys with the run there.
Rewind.
Oh, contact.
You're all clear.
Ah, oh, I had to relax my hands. Oh, that hurt. My hands hurt real bad. Sorry about that, you guys. I don't mean to pause the game in the middle of a race. I'm riding him on the inside. Brad, trying to block. All right, 11 laps to go. We're gonna pit next time by. Sorry, it's just way too tight.
Just wreck it, turn three.
You ever wreck
those tires? Car high.
Oh, did he have a spin right out? Oh, no. I was trying to come down the pit road and Hamlin getting send it back to Brad. Spins out Brad Keselowski when Brad was trying to come down pit road. All right, guys, so I got two tires. Trying to get up to speed. But that possibly has cost me the championship. Contact with Denny Hamlin coming on the pit road. Still there,
clear high. You're all clear.
Oh, I didn't mean to get back to Junior. I thought I was clear.
You're all clear.
Can the tires help us?
Car ahead is speeding.
All the leaders are coming down pit road. Where will I end up?
5 laps to go.
There's Kevin Harvick. Out of line, Brad Keselowski. And we're going to be in the sixth spot. So short pitting. Coming up pit road, getting two tires can be big for Brad Keselowski. 4 laps to go in the chase for the championship. Chase Elliott not in chase contention. Oh, Michael McDowell, save the race car, buddy.
You're all clear.
We're still green. To go.
Still there. All clear.
Kevin Harvick 1.6 back. Coming in again, tire short pitting, but Brad got hit in pit road.
Car low. Clear low.
Oh, turn four. White flag in the air.
Last lap.
Could this be the championship?
Still there. Still there.
Kevin Harvick not able to close up Brad Keselowski.
Stay high.
Short pitting, putting two tires would be the right call by Paul Wolf. And Brad Keselowski on turn four, I believe I will win the NASCAR Sprint Cup Series Championship here in the season two last play. I will finish sixth, but where do I win the championship? Matt Kenseth wins, Jimmy Johnson, Joey Logano, and I win the championship. Yes! I'm the champion! Over Kevin Harvick. Yes! I win the NASCAR Sprint Cup Series Championship! Yes! Coming out for pit road after getting hit on the pit road by Denny Hamlin when I was trying to get on the entry. It didn't hurt me. It could have cost me dearly, but I would still win the race. I finished sixth, but I win the championship. So I set the fastest lap at a 31.80. Matt Kenseth led 28 laps here in Homestead. I started 28th, I finished 6th. I was the biggest mover of the race. And the guy who lost the most positions, Clint Boyer, started 10th, finishes 39th here in Homestead. And I'm the Sprint Cup champion! Yes! Yes! I am the champion of the NASCAR Sprint Cup Series here in NASCAR Heat Evolution Season 2. What a season this has been, with 8 wins on the season. Woo! I win the overall championship standings, so let's take a look at the standings. 8 wins on the season. Wow, I didn't realize Ryan Newman had 3 wins. That's incredible. Carl Edwards, the break. Yes. I win the championship by 2 points over Kevin Harvick, Kyle Busch, and Dale Earnhardt Jr. What a race, what a season, what a let's play. A good streak of great finishes, so let's take a look at the race. Yeah, so Kenseth, Jimmy Johnson, Joey Logano, Carl Edwards, Ryan Newman, me, Chase Elliott, Kevin Harvick, Greg Biffle, and Kurt Busch rounds out the field. When Denny Hamlin spun me, when I was trying to get on pit road, I thought my championship was over. But yeah, what a great fitting way to win the championship. Put on 2 tires, and I was able to make up a lot of spots with the fresh tires before they started falling away with just the 2 tires at the end of the race. But, man, it feels good to be a NASCAR Sprint Cup champion. So, with that being said, guys, hope you guys enjoyed Season 2. I might be doing Season 3 as soon as possible. With that being said, I'm Houghton Evolution, and I'll see you guys for possible Season 3 here in the NASCAR Heat Evolution. And thank you guys for watching. I thank you guys for all the comments. Anybody who likes it, anybody who sits back and enjoys it and has fun. With that being said, I'm Houghton Evolution. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later.